Here's how to glitch inside the new vault without a keycard. The easiest way to do this is go to this fan, break this rock, and drive a vehicle around the corner. When you glitch down, instantly build and use this vent to glide over to the platform. Rotate your builds to avoid the death barrier and move your way under the vault. Now break the floor and you can steal the loot. The only way out is this dumpster, which you can build to and make your escape. Subscribe for more glitches.